bulletin for regions in the broadcast area. Stay tuned for... Environment Canada has issued a significant weather bulletin for regions in the broadcast area. Stay tuned for further information. Environnement Canada a émis un bulletin de conditions météorologiques importantes pour les régions dans la zone de diffusion. Restez à l'écoute pour plus d'informations.
Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for southern Saskatchewan at 8:14 p.m. Central Standard Time, Wednesday, January 13th, 2021. A blizzard warning is issued for the city of Regina, Moose Jaw, Pence, Central Buttes, Crake, and Fort Capel, Indian Head, Lumsden, and Pilot Butte region. A wind warning is continued for the city of Regina, Moose Jaw, Pence, Central Buttes, Crake, and Fort Capel, Indian Head, Lumsden, and Pilot Butte region. A snow squall watch is continued for the city of Regina, Moose Jaw, Pence, Central Buttes, Crake, and Fort Capel, Indian Head, Lumsden, and Pilot Butte region. A snow squall watch is ended for rural municipality of Big Arm, including Imperial and Liberty.
Environnement Canada,
forecast for the city of Regina, blizzard warning in effect. For tonight, blizzard. Local snowfall amounts 2 to 4 centimeters. Wind west, 60 kilometers per hour, gusting to 80, becoming northwest, 80, gusting to 110 near midnight. Low, minus 6, wind chill, minus 17, overnight. For Thursday, periods of light snow and blowing snow. Wind northwest, 60 kilometers per hour, gusting to 80. High, minus 2, wind chill, minus 17 in the morning and minus 11 in the afternoon.